sideline interference against the TCU bench. Penalty be 15 yards to the end of the run. First down.
All right, look all the way up at the top of your screen. The play is coming to an end. And as the official is trying to run up and spot it, Gary Patterson's walking out on the field, and see how he knocks the official down to the ground right there. And that's what draws the flag.